A link has been posted to your Facebook feed. Shea Patterson is exchanging his Mississippi red and blue for Michigan's maize and blue, photo, Detroit News, illustration by Jamie Holler. Michigan fans know what they are missing. They can't help but know, really, because everyone else around them has one or two or more of what they don't have, whether you're talking about Big Ten championship trophies or NFL-caliber quarterbacks over the last decade. Jim Harbaugh knew what he was missing, too. He saw what everyone else saw and then some this past season, as the Wolverines repeatedly came up short in big games. At times, it felt like they were playing with one arm tied behind their back offensively. And while not all of that gets pinned on the quarterback play, the offensive line and receiving core both were major issues, much of it certainly can be. More, ESPN's Logan Bull likes Shea Patterson's gambler mentality. That's why Monday's announcement Mississippi quarterback Shea Patterson is transferring to Michigan was an important one, if not a surprising one. The weekend campus visit by Patterson felt more like a house hunting trip than a recruiting stop. And he might soon be joined by a couple of his OLE Mississippi teammates, safety Deontay Anderson and receiver Van Jefferson, that are contemplating a similar move, with the Rebels program facing NCAA probation. Whether or not Patterson will be eligible to play in the fall is still up in the air, though it seems like a safe bet he'll get his clearance eventually. And once he does, then the real competition will begin, because that one quarterback job will be up for grabs as well, with redshirt freshman Brandon Peters bracing for a fight and true freshman Dylan McCaffrey eager for a chance to prove himself in Harbaugh's mandated meritocracy. Filling a need that's the real payoff here for Harbaugh and his staff, who just landed one of the better young passing talents from the SEC, a player that some recruiting analysts had pegged as the nation's top quarterback in the class of 2016, to a roster that seems well stocked at just about every other position. And to a program that's had too many question marks at the most important position for far too long. Injuries and ineffective play forced Harbaugh to use three different starting quarterbacks this season, first Wilton Spate, then John Okorn, and finally Peters, who'll get another start for the Wolverines in the Outback Bowl on January 1, but none of them was able to lift Michigan past their rivals in a competitive Big Ten East division. Shea Patterson, photo, Butch Dill, Getty Images. Michigan ranked 110th in pass efficiency, 111th in passing yards, and only 7 FBS teams threw fewer touchdown passes this season. More telling, Okorn and Peters combined to go 60 of 121 for 735 yards and one touchdown with 4 interceptions in Michigan's 4 losses. Most of that was Okorn's work, of course. All but the 3/4 of the Wisconsin game that Peters played, in fact. Yet coupled with Spaghetti's decision to transfer, that's all the more reason why Harbaugh needed to bring in another transfer quarterback, his third in 4 years. At the very least, he needs the experienced depth. Peters' 64 snaps were the only regular season action any of the returnees could claim, and the competition